One person was killed in a crash over the weekend in Hollywood. Officials say 43-year-old Terrence Wilson was killed after he hit a tree around 3:30 Saturday morning at the intersection of Highway 162 and Bach Road. Deputies say the car was traveling down Highway 162 when it ran off the road, going airborne before hitting a tree branch. The driver was ejected from the vehicle and was pronounced dead at the scene. That crash is still under investigation.